I knew the last guy who wore that outfit. He was a big, dumb idiot, too.
You ready for some more, kid? Kid, but that thing's heavy, huh?
What are you doing?
I'm gonna rip this door off and kill that thing. Thought it was obvious.
No, Rick, that's not why we're here.
Yeah, change of plans.
Please, Rick, we have to go.
I got this. Beth, go. Come on.
Come on!
How about an assist?
Move it!
So what about his car? Is there anything there?
A car?
The Mustang. I mean, I don't know. I'm just...
Wait. The 1966 Mustang. That's it.
Ah! of it!
Rick, please stop!
Rick, you don't know what you're doing.
That's not Grundy!
Rick, stop!
It wasn't the Shade, the Crocs, Dragon King, or Cindy Berman.
Don't be a tool, man. You're getting played by your own time.